I had really hoped that by now you'd realize I'm not that kind of woman.
You have to watch real life play out in real time.
First of all, nobody knows about our little secret but me, you, and God.
Chad, what type of question is that? Of course my wife is faithful.